Nice win today. I thought our defense at times was shaky, but Gagne battled through it. 10 strikeouts, had a good off-speed today, aggressive in the zone. Bullpen with a big league, had a battle through it, but they made some pitches when they had to. Between Bautista, Burke, and Beck, we held on. We got a double play to end the game. You know, scoring 5 runs in the first inning definitely helped. Smitty was good to see him get his third home run of the year. Alonzo got a big base hit for 2 RBIs. We scored a couple runs on wild pitches today. We were aggressive on the bases. But overall, you know, a nice win today. It looks like it was good to win the series. We got Memphis coming in, and hopefully we can continue this.